Yo guys, this deck goes infinite if you have Repository Scab, as well as the new Mythic Rare Conspiracy Unraveler, and then you have Breach in your grave pretty much. So let's break it down. We reanimate with Reenact the Crime. That's why we need to cast it the same turn. It goes to the graveyard. For example, Kaito can drop Vohar and Rona. They can do it on instant speed as well. Kaito doesn't. Mazzalantli can. And then you play one of your big boys. And then, let's say you breach. You breach and you most likely get Scarp back. You exploit the same creature, then you can get Breach back. And what about the mana cost? The mana cost you don't have to worry about, because this dude, if you collect 10, you can play any number of spells for free, pretty much. So each spell is 10 collect evidence. That's that. So we also have Chase in there, so we can mill. And yeah, we have a bunch of big drops in the grave. Virtue is like a 7 mana card that I usually use it only the first thing. So you can just get this back. This gets Breach back and another Breach, and then it's infinite combo. So we also need some reanimation. For example, if you need to stabilize with Atraxa or get the Unraveler or whatnot. Also a Sweeper is really good in the early game. Liliana, Bitter Triumph, as well as, what else, Terror Tide, yeah. And yeah, that's pretty much the combo. Let's go infinite, guys. If you like this deck, leave me a comment and a like. Would be playing similar things.
I won't let Kamigawa fill my field again. Now, what do we have here?
Worming Emergence?
Thanks. I'll be taking that now.
Now that's a card. I want to steal it so bad. Let's steal some of his stuff. Discarding a card. Ooh, Atraxa! What do you know? Yeah, I'll definitely take it. Discard 3. Oh, I want to steal that portal. Should have waited. Should have waited. I want to give him the Atraxa. I have 2 mana to spare. So counter magic? Oh, Kroxa. I'll discard the card. Not he'll be surprised what's about to hit him. 23 cards. Bro, I can just chase you. Discard the cards. Runa. Twenty cards remaining. Oh my god! If I hit a chase, he's done. Actually, he's done. Either way. Eighteen cards. Should I slam a portal on his face? He knows what's about to happen. It's so funny, dude. Perfect hand as usual. Thank you.
never see me coming. I know something you don't know.
Oh, that's a card. More brainless monsters. Let's go.
Secret I can't uncover.
How do you like the taste? Like it? Bye bye. Basic land, sure. More planes, more problems. Those lands. Tap land. Not the worst thing that can happen, right?
Now this is a juicy secret.
I'm just looking for something better.
Try again later.
Can't do anything about it. Now that's a card I want to reanimate. I have two of these at my hand, so they have to wait for another turn. What do you have?
The system can't fix everything, but we can. I know something you don't know.
then I win. You're telling me what you know about the Raven Man. You won't be outsmarting me.
There's no secret I can't uncover.
More removal.
I'll make the most of the time I have.
I brought backup.
There will be a next time. There are many secrets I don't know, but not for long. I know something you don't know.
How many guards? 24. That's how it's done. It's gonna be a tough match. We have a reanimation target, 4 mana as well, need to survive somehow. make a nice surprise for them. That's pretty good. What are the chances of me not getting the Truxa?
Hope you're ready for some mind games. Now, what do we have here?
Somehow he's still here. Guess he hasn't checked my HP yet. Let's not taunt him, otherwise he will rope me. Oh, you are swinging. Bless you. You literally lose life the more you attack.
There's no secret I can't uncover.
Kapask, Imasahak. Surrender every last thought to Phyrexia.
Now you can bring your squee.
Phyrexia's plans are already in motion. In time, I pull one thread, and your entire mind unravels.
Give a toast? I'd love to.
We need this. Conspiracy is pretty good as well. Take this. Think you're going to the grave. Wait, was it white? Well, we only get one shot with it, right? Wait. I could have reenacted the crime with Virtue there.
Damn.
No shot he has any kind of. Still has mana open for that removal. Could possibly steal his stuff as well. You playing the same thing or what? Oh, tapped out, we like that. What are you discarding? Need to be careful. Do you want Ashiok? No, thank you. Guess I don't need a second Rona here.
You'll never see me coming. There's no secret I can't uncover.
I don't have reenact. Sunfall. Only tip up. You are done and dusted now. Oh yeah, you're dead. You were so dead. Gonna be a GG.
Now this is a juicy secret.
How many cards? 41. So we need this dude. What do you have? Chase? No. Wait.
Leave no mind unspoiled.
There it is.
Phyrexia showed me the truth. Flesh will always lose. The knowledge we acquire. I pull one thread, and your entire mind unravels.
Messed that combo up. I should not have taken chase. Seven cards.
And I don't overthink things.
I've got all kinds of
keep watch for intrusion.
Even the grandest ideas start small.
You did leave a sunfall, right? Oh, you're also playing something nasty. Dude. Play this legendary artifact. Thank you. Big decisions. Life-changing decisions. Are you gonna counter it or no? Don't think he has any creatures. My turn. Stuck on three. We don't mind that. Yes, no, maybe.
I'll take note of all your failures. No secret escapes my grasp.
Now that's a card. We're at 5, 6 soon.
Many secrets I don't know, but not for long. Thanks. I'll be taking that now.
Become subdued.
That's 4. I had 8. What?
For the sake of Phyrexia, I will keep watch. Organic minds are easily quelled.
Don't have a boost.
Surrender is simpler.
Another monster rage. I need my combo card.
Too much noise.
Getting desperate now. Am I dead? Yep. They hit it. Nope.